I would like now to do nothing more than to introduce my good friend and the most amazing, legendary, John Mellencamp.
Some are praying and some are hiding in the shadows. And people began to think differently, you know, they're starting to think differently about their lives, and people are being healed. And the absence of ignorant ways, dangerous ways, meaningless ways are starting to disappear. The earth is beginning to heal. And when the earth does heal, and this all comes to an end, people will find themselves grieving for the dead and making new choices about how to live their lives. And dream new visions and create a new way of living. And the earth will heal itself. Because we are the people, and we will live forever. This is an old song, an old favorite song that I didn't know. If you know it, sing along.
Was true, my heart was true, and there was no end to the world. yourself. I'll be back on top someday. But you know, there's nothing waiting out there on top.
Let's try to keep underneath our feet. Try to keep our eyes on the heavens. Try to help